What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Where were you at, baby?
We're at the Glenoak Swap Meet.
Uh-huh.
This is what Mexicans do for fun.
Aquí está Gris.
Oh,
Silvia.
And your mom.
And my mom. Guys, so this is my sister. She's single and she's very happy. Like, she's not straight. She's like...
She's extremely happy.
Yeah.
She's single. Oh my god.
Oh, so where we at? The San Fernando Swami?
Or Glenoaks, yeah.
Oh, Glenoaks. So, baby, tell them, what do they have here?
Fruta mexicana.
So where do you actually start though? Cause like, we started like in the middle.
I know, empezamos a la mitad.
Look at the casos.
Oh, estos son los que yo tengo, Yamile.
Oh, sí.
Le tengo, pero en chiquitos. Tengo en este y el otro que es para tacos. Pero los tengo en chiquititos.
Oh my god, when your mom watches the video.
I know, she's like, fueron sin mí. No, pero la semana vinimos y no te dejamos.
Yeah, but that was almost a year ago though.
I know. Oh.
So these are gorditas de nata.
Sí
or no?
Oh, lo que te gusta, los borrachitos.
Oh, those are good. Los blancos son los únicos que me gustan a mí. Yeah, I only like the white.
I don't like it.
You don't like them? No me gustan los demás, solo el blanco.
Oh, sí.
A mí no me
gusta.
Este se echa un puño.
Yeah, you like all of them?
I like all of them. Have you seen that one in on Instagram?
Yeah, I've seen a baby.
Hi.
Is this to shave your back? Can you use it? To shave your back? I thought you said butt. Your back?
No,
no,
ya no le
puse. No, eso no.
Wait, say something? Oh,
hello.
Hello.
For a baby.
Color,
oh, these are good. Like you chew on the whole thing.
The whole. Wait.
Yeah, it's like wax.
Okay.
It's like wax and it has juice inside, and you like chew it. You could chew the wax until until all the juice comes out, and then you throw away the wax.
I also like chewing on it. Pendejo, no sé qué me hiciste, me sigue doliendo.
Oh, what's that? Like a
it's gunpowder.
Mm.
Like they just un poquito and it's like it turns into gunpowder.
I like the
pop rocks.
Yeah, the pop rocks. Oh, mira, Silvia, cacahuates. Oh, like the chile?
Oh yeah. Oh, these are my favorites.
Oh, I like those too. Okay. Oh, look, coco. Wait, ¿qué? Oh, the pistachios.
Oh, estas son las chicalayotas. ¿Has cocido estas, Yamile? Esta sí, es chicalayota.
¿Chicalayota?
Este coces. Y creo que, no sé si la lavas con agua con cal. Y luego después la pones a cocer con mucha azúcar y se hace el dulce blanco ese que te digo.
Oh, sí. Oh.
Ahí están, son muy buenas.
Nunca las había visto.
Sí, son buenas.
Yeah, the ones in the bag.
¿Cuál le pesa sin compromiso?
Hola, hola. No, solo ando viendo, gracias.
No se preocupe, por mira no se cobra.
Ni moquete que son. Porque miran abajo por el miércoles.
I was about to say, where's my phone? I won't feel it.
Oh, aquí andan muchas abejas.
Muchas abejas.
Mm, muy dulce.
Ooh.
Dice que les da cuatro.
Oh, these are nice too. Look at the white ones though. I've never seen those.
How are you liking it?
So far it's like
because you have, because you never want
to. No, I'm just saying. It's good though. It's good. It's big though. Like
it. Yeah, and there's a lot of people.
Yeah. Oh, is it called passion fruit? Is that?
Yeah, it's a passion fruit. Mm.
The guys, the view of the mountains.
See?
So far, we haven't gone like anything good. Oh, wallets. No, esas no.
¿Qué?
Las carteras, esas no.
¿De qué carteras? ¿De marca?
No, I don't know. Like, I want the smaller one, though. Where, like, maybe just the cards could go in.
Yeah.
So how
walked around everywhere. I'm tired. Your mom's tired.
Wait.
It's windy. It's hot. But we didn't get anything, like, big.
I know. My sister-in-law bought me a backpack.
Like a and Mickey Mouse?
Yeah, Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse.
That's it.
So, baby, where are we at?
We're in
It's a... Jinya. It's a ramen bar. No, a ramen place, no? Ramen bar. So, yeah. So, we got this. It's like rice and salmon. And then we got the... What was it? Creamy shrimp something? And then over there, there's ginger. And then we got the watermelon delight, right? Watermelon delight? Yeah. And then, yeah, they have like different type sauces. Oh, that one. Oh, por eso no trae cuchara.
Yeah.
Yeah. So how's the shrimp though?
It's really good.
Yeah.
It's really good.
So are you sure you this is not the one that you ordered? Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, so I got the spicy chicken ramen and then
tell
them
about
yours. I forgot what it's called. I got the ginya tusk. I don't know, something
pork. Yeah. It has like garlic, oil, and like fried
egg.
And it has
and seaweed. It's really
small.
Yeah. I know, the ramen is like so like thin.
And the noodles are so thin.
So, baby, live music?
Yeah.
got. All right, guys. So,
what do you rate
the ramen place?
Maybe like a 7.5.
7.5? Yeah.
Yeah, like it's not bad, mm-hmm. but like we already have one that's like really good.
The best thing was the shrimp.
Yeah, like I love the shrimp mm-hmm. and the egg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, but I feel like the one. So there's a ramen place in like Victory and Woodman.
Yeah.
Which is like the ramen is way better. Like it had more chicken. It has more chicken.
Yeah.
The soup, it's better too.
Yeah, it has like
the noodles are thicker too.
Oh yeah,
over
the noodles are thicker. Mm-hmm. There's like better sides, like small plates.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean.
Well, there's more variety. Like, mm-hmm. There's more to choose from. But it was good. Like
yeah, this one is still good. Yeah.
Yeah. If we didn't have time to go to the one that we like, because it's pretty far from us.
Yeah. So guys, my daddy owns the mall. That's why we're like walking.
At night when it's at already night, closed.
Everything's like, closed.
The Gucci store.
The Gucci store.
My dad is the owner of Gucci.
Yeah.
That's why I'm definitely wearing Gucci shoes. Oh, I have some Gucci shoes that he gave me for Christmas. That's a joke.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but everything's pretty much close. It's like 9:50. Yeah.
Yeah.
And supposedly they close like 10.
We have 10 minutes to get out of here. Mm-hmm. But not really, because his dad owns the mall.
The what?
The mall, right?
Yeah.
That's why I married him.
But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe,
share,
comment.
That's it.
That's it.
Until next time.
Bye.
Bye.